kind of like a really low point in my life right now, I'm not gonna lie. Hey there everybody, welcome back to my channel. And today I just kind of want to talk to you guys about kind of like what I've been going through the past week, because life has been really hard lately. So as you guys know, I'm back on hormones. I think about like 6 weeks on hormones now. My nipples are like really tender and sore. Like my breasts hurt so bad now. And like I've already grown like a little bit of breast tissue, like very little bit. I could probably like show you guys, but I think I'm gonna save that until like my official like 2 month like body like check update thing. But what I want to talk about is like the emotional changes, because this past week it's been really intense, like very intense. And it's been really hard because I work a full-time job and I don't make very much money, and I'm struggling to pay my bills, and I have to renew my lease for my apartment, and my rent went up. So I'm like stressing out and like struggling. I'm like trying to figure out how I'm gonna make all this work, like how I'm gonna pay my bills, and like I'm struggling to pay my bills enough as it is already right now. Like I'm just going through like a really hard time in life. It's just been very fucking rough. And because of like these emotional changes, I've missed a lot of work. I've been sent home from work, and it's just made it really hard. I do suffer from bipolar depression disorder, and being on hormones just kind of like enhances my bipolar episodes like even more by like tenfold. So it's like a lot worse now than it was before. And I'm just been having like these complete and utter like emotional meltdowns like at work, and like I'm under like so much stress, and it's fucking like hard some days. And the past couple of days that I had to go to work, I'm off Tuesdays and Wednesdays, which is why I usually upload on like Wednesdays, because I usually film on like Tuesdays or like Tuesday nights, and then I'll upload my videos on Wednesday, and like I'll edit them when I like wake up on Wednesday and then upload them. But so like the last 2 days I was at work on Sunday and Monday. On Sunday I was only at work for 2 fucking hours. And I had a horrible meltdown, and my supervisor sent me home, and like I literally came in the next day, and I came in late to work because I was having like really bad emotional like meltdowns and like panic attacks and trying to like calm myself down. So I came into work about an hour and a half, like 2.5 hours late, because I'm supposed to start at like 5:30 in the afternoon, and I didn't end up getting there until a little bit after 7:30. I was literally at work Monday night for 4 hours, and I had the biggest meltdown of my life, and it literally just hit me out of nowhere. And I thought it was gonna be fine. You know, I was like pretty confident. I had been there longer than 2 hours. So I was like, yes, bitch, I'm gonna make it through. Like, I'm pumped, I'm excited, like ready to get through this fucking work day. And lo and behold, like 4 hours later, it just like, boom, the waterworks start like hitting me, and I just start fucking bawling my eyes out, like crying so hard. I was literally making myself sick. I was on the verge of like puking. It was horrible. And there was like 10 people around me, maybe give or take, like, you know, like there might have been more. And it was so embarrassing. But like in the moment, I wasn't embarrassed because I was too busy like having a complete and utter meltdown. But then like my supervisor brought me into his office and was trying to like talk to me and, you know, communicate with me, trying to calm me down. And telling me all these like sweet things, you know, like it's gonna get better, life gets better. Like, I know it's hard, especially for, you know, someone like you trying to transition, especially being on hormones. I know and like understand that that can make things worse. And then like I finally sort of like calmed down, and then it hit me like how many people saw me fucking ugly cry. Not just like cry, but like full on ugly fucking crying. And I just started crying again because like that's so embarrassing. Like all these people just fucking saw me cry. So it's just been like really hard week for me this past week, and now I'm like stressing out even more on like how I'm going to like be able to afford my bills, because I'm already like so far behind on my bills, and now I'm gonna be behind even more because like I'm out of like, I've only been to work for like 3 days like this pay period, because like the pay period started on Saturday, and so within 3 days I only have 14 hours of work, and I'm supposed to be at like around 32, I believe. So I'm just like stressing out. So I'm still gonna try to edit this video and upload it tomorrow, but if it doesn't come up on Wednesday, it'll definitely be up by like Thursday or whatever. I just kind of wanted to like go on here and like vent and tell you guys like hormones are like no fucking joke. Like, I thought I was prepared because like last time it wasn't that bad, but like that was also like 5 years ago. Like, my bipolar depression wasn't as bad as it is now, because like it's just been getting like worse as like the years go on, you know? And just like having hormones on top of all that, like I'm a wreck. And like I even have a clip, if I can find it, I'll insert it here, where I was like literally crying over an Instagram post. And it wasn't even like a mean Instagram post or anything like depressing. It was just like a letter to my future daughter, and it was like cute and like heartwarming, and like it made me fucking tear up. Like, it was horrible, and I'll show you guys that video here.
I'm fucking crying over this stupid Instagram post. The fucking hormones.
Hormones are fucking no joke. Be prepared to fucking cry at every fucking thing, bitch. But yeah, I just felt like I wanted to come on here and like rant and talk to you guys about that, just because like, I don't know, I feel like I don't really have anybody to talk to in my life. I don't really have many friends. Like, the friends that I did have, I ended up having to cut out of my life because they were toxic people. They weren't good for me. They were like stealing from me. People were like screwing me over. And it's just like, I'm just at kind of like a really low point in my life right now, I'm not gonna lie. And like, I have no friends, nobody to really vent to. So doing these videos and just kind of like venting and talking about my life, getting it off my chest, is kind of helping. I mean, I do have my therapy appointments every week, and I'm supposed to have another one tomorrow at like 3 p.m. So, I mean, I do have like a therapist that I see and talk to regularly, but I don't know, like, I feel like the therapy is not really helping as much. So doing like these YouTube videos, it's definitely kind of like helping me cope a little bit more. I'm just like really having a hard time right now. Hopefully making this video will like help me to feel a little bit better. Like, I don't know, like, like, I'm about to fucking cry again. Oh my God. Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go and probably fucking cry some more. So until my next video, I will see all of you sexy bitches later. Bye.